Cats, we have
AV Nerd Theater.
Dum 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 dum. Dum 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 dum. Maybe just throw this out. Okay.
Glad to see you can make it on time.
Well, sir, I'd love to work for you. Let me just take off my jacket and just throw it right out here. And let me reach in and adjust my.
You think you're so clever,
don't my apron. Okay, let me just look. I'm ready to work, sir.
Whoa!
What? Can't you see I'm ready to? Ow, my God! Oh, jeez.
Now go make me some bricks.
Oh, okay.
Why, it's freezing out there. It's so cold. Excuse me, sir, you have any work for me?
Oh, jeez, oh, put that back on. Your head's so ugly.
Well, sir, you don't have to be so mean. I just want to play some music for you.
Music? Oh, we don't allow music in here, but I'm getting some grits.
Oh, you're such a jerk. You're such a jerk.
You call me a jerk, huh? Well, you don't get any grits then.
I'm calling you a jerk. Whatever, I'm just going to play.
Here we go, I'm just gonna open this up here. This will show him, we'll show him. I'll get some grits for this.
Yeah, you ain't getting nothing.
I'll show you I ain't getting nothing. Here we go, and 1, 2, 3.
Polly, want a cracker?
What the heck? You said this, didn't you, jerk? I knew you would come do this to me.
Come on now, give me some of those grits. I want some grits.
I love them so much, I cut myself running over here. Yeah, these grits are all right, you know. I worked hard for these grits. The service here isn't too good.
Hey, you should know my fork is fake right here.
Where are my grits? Why are you telling me your fork is fake? I don't care if your fork is fake. Jesus, come on now.
Jeez, where are my grits? Oh, I'm sorry. We don't have any more grits here for you guys.
Whoa. What do you mean there's no grits?
Come on. Hey, come on, I'm sick of making grits, and come on, I don't want to make any more grits. Oh, there was some grits, there's some more grits. Ah, good.
I'll just play this song right here.
That's it, guys. I'm sick of making grits, and I'm not going to make any more grits, especially for you guys. Now, come on, come on, guys. No more grits for you, no more grits.
What's going on over here?
I got something to admit. I'm a grit addict. All of them too.
You mean those guys are addicted to my grits?
Yes, they're addicted to your grits. Look what it's led us to. A violent outrage.
Oh no. My boss is coming. We should get out of here. I don't know.
That's a good idea.
Hey.
Excuse me, you get these guys' grits before me?
What were you thinking? I'm sorry,
Don't talk back to me.
Sir,
you know, I just wanted grits. All I wanted was some grits.
Well, I guess.
Hey, Alex.
Hey, what?
Do you have a slightly used or new prom dress?
As a matter of fact, I do. Why? I'd rather not say.
Well, you know what you can do? You can donate it to BayPath.
Donate it? I think I will.
BayPath is having a second annual prom-a-thon. Are you afraid of not going to the prom because of money problems? Not anymore. Come try on and take home your dream dress or tuxedo for free. That's right, free. BayPath Student Council is holding a prom-a-thon. You can give your newer, slightly used prom dresses or tuxedos that you have just sitting in your closet.
Because I know you girls only wear them once.
And you can enter in raffles to win a coupon for a limo, hairstyling, shoes, tux rental, dresses, or more.
Did I hear hairstyling?
Did I hear hairstyling?
So, if you would like any more information, you can find flyers all around school, or you can find me in the hallways.
Find her in the hallways.
Promathon, 2005.
Good cause.
Smiles.
Hey guys, we're putting together a slideshow of pictures from the Mardi Gras dance.
So make sure you get your pictures into Mr. Cusick in room 204, because you know I will.
Me too.
And that wraps up another wonderful episode of Sham.
Have a great vacation. I want to